am Nasib.
I am Begum Sahdia UH.
We are here to present the model of smart plant irrigation system. The system is used to watering plant automatically. It uses soil moisturizer sensor to check the whether the soil is dry or wet.
When soil is dry, the sensor sends a signal to the Arduino microcontroller. Then the water pump turns on and supplies water to the plant. When soil becomes wet, the pump turns off automatically.
The main parts used this project are soil moisture, Arduino UNO. Thank you.